Hello everyone. Today, we show you is our single stage standstill short path destination machine. This model is for custom model. The model is 150 dash P E P C D G 3. Okay, let me explain. P is for the precision and detection weapon. You can see that here. This is the precision and detection weapon. The vessel is 20 liters. You can see the vessel, in the bottom of the vessel, there is a pen. It was heated by the heater here, the secondary heater. Let me see the E. E is for the external condenser. This is the external condenser. Okay, external condenser. Okay. The cheater we provide you is for negative 20 degrees. Okay, let me see key. Key is for the triple tie cook trap. Okay, the cook trap we matched a chiller, a closed type chiller. Okay, it can reach to negative 120 degrees centigrade. It can replace the traditional cook trap. Let me see what is the C. C is for the completely closed high temperature closed main heater. This heater is no smell and smoke when used in our lab, and it can raise the temperature very fast. Close type, okay. Close type, high temperature. Let me see the D. D is for the diffusion pump. Okay. The diffusion pump can enhance the vacuum gauge to 0.00 mbar. Okay. Without it, okay. And unloading condition. In the unloading condition, okay. Okay. Let me see the G. Okay. This is the gear. G means gear pump. Okay. This is the gear pump here. The gear pump. This is the gear pump for feeding. Okay. The speeder can be controlled on the cabinet. Then there are two discharge gear pump. Okay. This two gear pump will keep warm by another secondary heater here. The bottom of these two neck is for the inner condenser. The thermistor is here. This is demonstrant. Okay, this is for the vacuum pump. The exhauster rate is 8 liters per minute, per second. Okay. This is the cabinet, electric cabinet. This is the vacuum gauge. This is the vacuum sensor. This is for feeding pump. This is the gas discharge pump. This is the discharge pump speed controller. And this is for the rotor motor. Rotor motor speed for the rotor motor. Here. This button for diffusion pump and the switch, power switch. This is a two temperature gauge on the back side. T, E, T, C, E, G, 3. Finish.